English because I 11 years work in Kuwait. In Kuwait, English, Arabic language to different than in Canada and United States. Today helped me Dr. Jesus, Malk Jesus, he is great man, great science. He very good know Russian language. I think today my lecture consists from three parts. First part I try say alone, after second and three parts Dr. Jesus helped me. In theory and practice talk about six kinds transfer. First kind is positive transfer. I don't know where here. Are you afraid broke?
Here we go.
Okay. No, sorry, need other side. You mean positive transfer result grow in first I exercise helped to grow result in second exercise both grow. No example shot putter grow result in bench press, you grow result in shot. Second kinds negative transfer. Negative transfer grow result in first exercise do it bad for second. Example same from throwing events grow result in bench press, you don't result in short put. Example if remember history 1964 or 65 Olympic champion Madsen have in bench press result 165. After next two years use more bench press, he have result 220 kilo, but result down. Be 1964 or 65, he have result 2172. Or 73, grow result bench press, he show on only 2080. This example have many example have in track and field. Third kind. Transfer positive and negative. Grow result in first exercises. Do it good and bad for the second. Example, this you mean for walk 20-50 kilometer grow result in exercise I give good transfer for heart and system. I give negative for technique. Same example in hammer throw in United States coach and athletes too much like use weight 16 kilo, no short weight, about maybe 90% by beginning use in December, end of maybe March. This exercise give good good strength, specific strength, but very bad for technique, very bad. No, example, hammer need great idea. Hammer throw need give speed for hammer, not for body, for hammer. Need push, need acceleration hammer. If use same technique in when you throw weight 60 kilo, impossible show good result. Need pull weight, pull and push the different mind, the different body.